God is up there, watching over his children. He created them in his own image and loves them deeply. He desires for them to live happily with him forever. But then, there is the devil. Should God force his creation to bend the knee or grant them free will, the freedom to choose between good and evil, right and wrong, life and death? Make the right choices. Choose life.